guys, and welcome to a very exciting video. A while back, I made a video called How Fast Can I Complete The Sims 4? In which the goal was to get my Sim from baby to elder as quickly as I could using rules and stuff. It's a great video. I do recommend watching it if you haven't already. It's a lot of fun. We're gonna be doing a similar thing today, but we have got a lot more rules and we've got 3 kids. Yes, we've got triplets. I got the parents off of the gallery. Shout out to the simmer who made them. And usually I would start them off as babies or even like get them unpregnant, but I needed to manipulate it in cast so the kids came out identical. So they're identical triplets. And the goal is to basically get these kids to die of old age as quickly as possible. So let me quickly read you guys the rules. Rule number 1, must get 5 milestones as an infant before they age up. That one's pretty self-explanatory. Each life stage must max a skill, and it wouldn't be me without wheels. So we've got a bunch of wheels we're gonna have to spin. So the skill they've got to max out is completely random. In the hands of fate, I've got wheels for toddler skills, for child skills and adult skills. So depending on which triplet is the luckiest, they could really get like done dirty. Number 3, must complete 1 level of an aspiration before they age up. Again, I've got a wheel for child aspirations and adult aspirations. As a teen, I'll spin the aspiration, they'll complete 1 level, and then as a young adult, they'll complete the next level, and as an adult, they'll complete the last level. If the aspiration I originally spin only has 1 level, then I'll just spin another aspiration. If any of these triplets get the horse ranch one, the horse riding one, oh my gosh, that aspiration takes so long. The nectar making one, oh my gosh, they will be stuck at that life stage forever, honestly. Number 4, they must have at least 3 friends as a teen. So before they age up, they've got to make 3 friends. Number 5, they must attend every social event they are invited to. Number 6, they must get at least a B in school to age up. So that applies to the child life stage and the teen life stage. Number 7, must achieve the life goal before they are an elder. I've got a wheel with a couple of life goals on there that the triplets have to achieve. So they've got to do it before they age up into an elder. Number 8, as a young adult, they must get to level 3 of any career. Again, got a wheel for the careers. And number 9, they must get to level 6 of that career as an adult. So if you do want to follow along with this challenge, screenshot the video now or take a picture or something. I'll have all the wheels I'm going to use in this challenge down in the pinned comments. But okay, now that you guys know what we've got to do, let's begin. We've got the triplets, we've got Bailey, we've got Brooke, and we've got Bella. So Bailey is orange, and then Brooke is purple, and Bella is blue. Now we do live in Chestnut Ridge, just because the parents I got off the gallery give me Chestnut Ridge vibes. I made a little extension to the house. We've got the infant beds and they've also got a little ensuite because I feel like they're gonna need it. So first order of business, let's get these kids inside. I've also color coded their cribs, so it's just easier for me to know who's who. And the first thing they've got to do before they can age up into toddlers is that they've got to get 5 milestones. So, oh, I should probably get like the playmat thing too, just to make it easier with getting milestones. So where am I gonna put this? We don't have much space in the house. I'll get one there, I'll get one there. And I guess I could get one in the living room. Can I? I might have to get one outside. Or if I push this one along, I could get it there. Hopefully, like, they can get to this crib still. I realized that this challenge is probably gonna take me a while to complete. So I'm probably gonna have to put it into, like, a couple parts. So subscribe for more videos. Okay, the kids are angry. Why are you guys angry? Oh, just so spoiled. How dare you put me down? Listen, little spoiled brats. Stop being irritating. Maybe I should get you guys to go into the playmat because you gotta get your milestones up. Oh, wait, why do you already have 3? Okay, I'm not counting these because we didn't achieve them. So the 5 that we get from here is what we will count. How do we get milestones again? Don't they just come from doing nothing? Why don't you guys just look at the toys? I might get one of the parents to start doing some tummy time. Oh, cute. The love is in the air. I don't know why you guys are doing that in the nursery, but whatever. Okay, mom's doing some tummy time with Bailey. Dad, do you want to do some tummy time with Brooke? Cute. Family bonding. Oh, maybe not. I'm gonna zoom out. This is a lot for me. And you are just being neglected. What's your name again? You're Bella. Why do you just keep looking at toys and maybe look at stuff? Is there anything you can look at? This room is pretty depressing, to be honest. Why don't you look at the bin? Oh my gosh, Bella is the first one to get a milestone, the reach milestone. And she's the one without a parent right now. So, I mean, currently Bella's in the lead. If I didn't mention this, this is actually kind of a race. It's kind of like which triplet dies of old age first, you know? Oh, we got a welcome wagon. I don't think so, old man. I'm going to cancel that. And oh, Bailey's also got the reach milestone. Nice. So who's like lacking? Brooke. Brooke, you gotta get it together. Your sisters are doing way better than you right now. Parents, do you wanna spend some time with your other child? She's been neglected this whole time. Can we get you two to like interact with each other? Oh, and Brooke's got the reach milestone as well. Okay, so they're all like level. Oh, and we can see like other milestones that we can get. So learn to grab, lift head. That's just like a bunch of tummy time that we don't have time for. Dad, where are you? You've got to be like helping out the infants. Oh my gosh, Bella, did you use your diaper? Okay, let's get mom to change you. Why are you guys sad? Like, stop. Okay, the girls are getting a little hungry. I'm trying to think, what other milestones are there? Let's start getting fed because I don't want you guys to get taken away. Oh my gosh, that would be so bad if one of the triplets got taken away. Okay, Dad, you're gonna sort out these two with their food. Oh my gosh, child, stop. Mom is doing tummy time over here. The parents are gonna have to get some sort of job because our money situation isn't the best. We're getting some quirks, but these are not milestones. Oh my gosh, and your dad just left you? He didn't even feed you. Dad, what the freak? Come back over here and give us some food. Do not go to bed. Dad, come back. Oh my gosh, that old guy gave us some panda campo. Oh, that's sweet. Okay, I'm gonna put this in the fridge because you know these parents are not gonna be cooking. They've got their hands full. Oh my gosh. Bailey, you have got the grab milestone. No way. Your dad is refusing to feed you for some reason. But okay, Bailey's currently in the lead. You two girls, come on girlies, you've got work to do, okay? We don't have time to sleep. Your sister is currently in the lead. Why don't you like play with these toys? You need your diaper changed. So let's get mom to do that. Oh, and now Bella has the grab milestone. I don't know how they achieve these milestones. I'm guessing it might be over time, but okay, why don't you play with toys? You can't go to bed. You need to get your game up. Who's this, Brooke? Yeah, you're currently lost right now. Okay, the sun is setting. The first day is slowly coming to a close and we are still on the infant life stage. I didn't think this life stage would take this long. And we've got bottles everywhere. Yeah, this house is about to be a mess. I think I'll get the parents jobs once the kids aren't so young because they're gonna need their full attention. Your diaper smells, so ask dad to change it. You two are sleeping. Oh my gosh, your diaper also smells. Maybe one of them will have a blowout. That is the ideal world. Oh my gosh, I could give each of them bubble baths because that's also a lifestyle, not a lifestyle, a milestone. I keep calling them lifestyles for some reason. Okay, once your diaper's done being changed, let's get dad to give you a bubble bath. And then you, I might let you sleep in your stink just so you can have a blowout. You haven't used your diaper, so I'm gonna get mom to give you a bubble bath. Okay, Bella, you've got the first bubble bath milestone and the first bath one. So that's two. So altogether, that's four. We've only got one more milestone until we get to age you up. Okay, that's good. Why don't you go get some sleep? Oh, the same thing is for Brooke. She just got the bubble bath and the bath milestone. Oh, she doesn't have the grab milestone. So she's one behind Bella. Okay, let's get you to go to bed. Can you have a blowout? That's like ideal. I actually don't know if this is how you cause a blowout. I'm just guessing. Okay, Dad, you're getting some time to eat food. Mom is sorting you out. Oh my gosh, look at your little PJs. Time for bed. Good night. You can go and get some food because I know you're hungry. Our neighbor really came in clutch with this meal because we have no time to cook. Oh, let me assign this bed to you and your husband. Bella, honestly, I don't think you should go to bed because you only have one more milestone until you can age up. So maybe we should get one of the parents to do some tummy time with you. Dad's woken up in his boxes. Whoa, Dad. Oh, and you're having errant thoughts. We're not having another baby. And now you're awake and you didn't have a blowout. So Mom, do you wanna come and give, who are you? Give Bailey a bath. No, Dad, you focus on the other child. Okay, Bella, this is your last milestone, okay? If you can do this, stop. I don't wanna see the whining. Where is your dad going? You guys are not done. Get back here. Wake up this child. We've got work to do. Child, wake from your slumber. Oh, okay. Bailey's got the two milestones that the other two have. So who's behind? That's what I need to know. I think it's only Brooke, because Bailey has the first bath, first bubble bath. She has the learn to grab and the learn to reach. So Brooke, honey, nap time is over. Oh, Bailey learned to coo. Wait, that's five. Bailey's ready to age up. Okay, we need a cake. Dad, do you want to go and make a cake? Oh my gosh. So Bailey, I thought it was going to be Bella, but Bailey came through at the last second. Let's make a hamburger cake. The rest of you need to like catch up, especially you, Brooke. It's kind of embarrassing. Oh, Brooke has got the coup milestone as well. So how are you? I think you've got one more. Yeah, you don't have the grab milestone like all the other girls. And Dad, did you finish that cake? Don't go back to bed. Let's put some candles on it. Okay, and now it's time for, who was it? It was Bailey. Time for Bailey to age up. They're the first toddler. So we're gonna help blow out candles. Bailey, I've gotta make sure I'm not doing the wrong child. Mum, do not go to bed. Help your child with whatever they need help with. But okay, Bailey's aging up. Oh my gosh, you're the first one. I wonder, you know what, guys, put your predictions now. Who do you think will be the first one to die of old age? Okay, Bailey, we're gonna randomize your trait three times. One, two, three. Oh, she's angelic. That's so cute. Okay, I've got to remember your color is orange. Look at the little buns on her head. She's such a cutie. But okay, I'm going to quickly bring her into cast. You know, each life stage, I like to change up their outfits. It's just kind of fun. So let's quickly go into cast and give her a new outfit. Okay, Bailey, you are orange. I'm just gonna keep your hair like this because I'm not bothered to change it. And here is Bailey, our little orange child. Now, for her to age up into a child, she's got to max a skill, and I've got to randomize what toddler skill she has to max. Now, I've got my favorite thing in the entire world, the spin wheel, and I'm gonna spin it for her toddler skill. Again, all the wheels will be linked in the pinned comment section. Ooh, okay. She's got to max the potty skill. That's gonna be pretty easy. So let's get a potty. Oh yeah, you gotta get like a bed and stuff, right? So let's get rid of your crib. You're the orange girl. And let's get you an orange bed and a potty. I'll put the potty in the bathroom. And we are really running low on cash, which isn't good. You even need to use the toilet. So let's get your dad to help you with the potty while mom is looking after the other two. Oh my gosh, look at your needs. Why is she not feeding you? Mom, hurry up and feed this child before they get taken away. I swear, if this child gets taken away because this dumb woman won't do what I'm telling her to do. Okay, I think she's finally gonna do it. You, how are you doing? You're sleeping. Wake up, you've got stuff to do. Damn, these infants are so, like, their needs are so bad. It's almost like we neglect them, which we don't. Okay, let's get mom to feed you. Hopefully she won't have a problem doing this. How are you guys doing? You are, oh my gosh, you are thriving on the potty. We're gonna get you to keep doing this until you've maxed the skill. So I hope you've got a lot of stuff to empty. So let's ask dad to help you with the potty again. I know, Dad, you're tired and you are hungry, but if she can max the skill out and age up into a child, she'll be so far ahead. Oh, Bailey, you got some of the birthday cake. I was actually gonna use it just in case one of the other girls get a milestone, which Bella did. Oh my gosh. So Bella has all five. Oh my gosh, and Bailey just ate this cake. Great. And damn, look at this mess you're making. Okay, we need another cake. Who is the least tired? I think mum is. So do you want to make another birthday cake, another hamburger cake? This place is such a mess. Like, can you guys not clean after yourselves? You are finished eating, so why don't you go and get some sleep? And one of your triplet sisters is going to be aging up into a toddler just like you. Let's see if I can get Brooke to do the same thing, because then they will all be toddlers at the same time, which would be nice. Oh my gosh, Brooke did it! She's got the grab milestone. Okay, so both Bella and Brooke will be aging up into toddlers. Oh my gosh, that cake is so gross. Bailey got the 5-star treatment compared to you guys. Okay, mom, add the candles and we're aging up two more toddlers. Not toddlers, infants. So let's help, who was first? First was Bella. Let's help you blow out your candles. Woo, Bella, it's your turn to shine. I know you stink and your cake also stinks. Ew, that was so gross. So gross. Okay, and now you are a toddler. Let's randomize your trait three times. One, two, 3. Okay, so you're silly and Bailey is angelic. And then mom, can you add some more birthday candles on there before someone takes a piece? And now it's time to age up. Who's last? Brooke. Brooke, is your turn with the nasty cake. Ew, disgusting. And Brooke, you are now a toddler too. Let's randomize your traits. 1, 2, 3. Oh my gosh, you're charmer. Okay, let's get these girls into cast and give them some cute outfits. Okay, so we've got Bella and we've got Brooke. Super cute. Now we've got to randomize their toddler skills. So Bella's going first because she was the first one to complete her milestones. No freaking way. She's doing potty as well. And let's see what Brooke's doing. Maybe it's potty too. Okay, no, it's movement. Okay, so let's get you girls some beds and we can get rid of all this infant stuff. So purple for Brooke, and then we've got to get the orange, not the orange, the blue for Bella. We're gonna need one more potty to go alongside Bailey's. This will be for Bella. And then what is good for the movement skill? I guess the little blocks, right? Maybe the tablet as well, but I don't think that's the fastest way to do it. Oh, we don't have enough money. Okay, we're gonna have to sell something. We're selling the radio. Oh no, the radio could help with the movement skill. Okay, I'm selling this thing that we're never gonna use. That wasn't enough. Okay, what about these rocks? 16 simoleons, might as well keep them. We don't have like horses, so I'm selling these. Selling the horse bed. Selling this cute decor. And selling our fireplace. Okay, we have enough, so I'll get us this tablet. And this will be for Brooke. So are you guys hungry? You're really, really tired. So why don't you go and get some sleep? And what about you? You're going to bed. You are also very tired. You're sleeping on the rocking chair. That's kind of cute. But I need you to go to bed, okay? Oh my gosh, Brooke's already acquiring the movement skill. She already knows what skill she's got to get up. Now, the potty skill is a 3-level skill and the movement skill is a 5-level skill. So Brooke is already at a disadvantage. Oh, look at the 3 triplets. Why did you have to ruin it, Bella? You got out of your bed to pass out. What sense does that make? Oh, like mother, like daughter. Oh my gosh, cute. Okay, the parents have been having it tough, so I'm gonna get them to go to bed. You know what? Let's start getting some jobs. Dad, let's get you, I don't know, what type of career do you want to have? Nothing that I have to work too hard to help you with. Maybe I'll put you into the painter career, sure. And then mom, you can go into like astronaut. Okay, sure. So these two have got jobs now and we should be getting some money from it. Okay, the whole family is sleeping at 1 p.m. That is totally normal. But Bailey's energy is pretty good. So let's get you to work on your potty skill. Oh, you can't do it without assistance. Okay. Dad, I'm gonna have to wake you up. Quickly go and use the toilet and help Brooke. Help her with her, not Brooke, Bailey. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna get these names mixed up so much. Someone's calling you lady at, no, leave me alone. How are you guys doing? Not too bad. I think I'm gonna wake up Brooke because she needs to get on her movement. Why don't you go and stack some of that and maybe mom can help you teach to stack, because one thing I do know, not Bella, do it with Brooke. One thing I do know is that if toddlers and like just children in general do things with their child, their skill goes up a lot quicker. So I'm gonna try and get the parents to help them out as much as possible. Damn, she's thinking about drinking aged nectar. Like she's going through it. She needs some wine to get herself together. Okay, Bella, it's your turn to have dad help you with the potty skill. So why don't you two go and do that? Mom's helping with the stack. Okay, the skill's going up pretty quickly. Oh, what if we do a lot of playing? Because I'm pretty sure playing helps with the movement skill as well. And I can't have you guys just eat cake your entire toddler life stage. Like, that's just terrible parenting. Oh my gosh, look at Brooke go. She's already level 2 of the movement skill. I think she's the only one who's level 2. Okay, dad, I'm gonna get you to do some playing with Brooke, who is kind of hungry. Oh yeah, mom, do you wanna like serve some food? Let's serve some dinner. We'll serve some mac and cheese. And you two are playing together. I don't know how much this is helping your skill. Okay, not bad. I definitely think stacking with a parent helps a lot more. Kids, I need you to keep using the potty skill. Don't think about stacking. That is not your skill. Oh my gosh, dad, what the freak happened? When did you go outside? Oh my gosh. Child, don't you know there's a thunderstorm? Can you get back inside, please? She wants to eat cake outside in the storm. You know what? You do you, Bella. If you get electrocuted, it is not my problem. Okay, the parents are really tired. I'm actually gonna get them to get some sleep because if they're not feeling good, they're not gonna be able to help the toddlers with anything. Vlad, do not come to my house. If I had the money, I would get some garlic and put it on my door so you can't come in. But okay, girls, Bailey, this is not your skill. Just go to bed. Honestly, in this regard, Brooke is at an advantage because while the parents are sleeping, she can get her skill up. So unlike the other two who have to wait for the parents to wake up, because I think it's level 2 where you can go to potty on your own. Yeah, you have to be level 2. And you're not there yet. You're only halfway. So you guys are really slacking. Might as well just go to bed. But Brooke can stay up all night and play. Okay, maybe not all night because you're super tired. Oh my gosh, why are you having nightmares? Okay, you know what, Bella? Let's get mom or dad. Who's doing best? I think mom. Mom, do you want to come and potty train her since she is too scared to go to bed? We've got a bunch of stinky diapers, but we're not going to worry about that. Why are you awake? Are all of you scared to go to bed? Oh my gosh. Ooh, Bella's skill's going kind of crazy right now. Okay, it's 5:30 in the morning. It is a Tuesday. We started this challenge on a Sunday. So it's been like 2 days. Brooke is awake and she reeks. We should probably bathe you, but we don't have time for that. We're focusing on the skills. Mom, how are you doing? You're just, what are you doing? Extinguish this fire. We don't have time for fun, okay? Go get some rest. Dad is gonna wake up. Why don't you go and get some mac and cheese? And let's start your day of continuous potty training. Oh, and Dad put some music on. Okay, who is it? Brooke, do you wanna come in here and do some dancing? That should help with your movement skill. Oh my gosh, look at you two. Oh my gosh, you're almost level 3. You're flying through this. Brooke, let's ask Mom for some potty help. And then Bella, how are you doing? I'll let you sleep a little bit more. Oh, the parents have work. Oh, this isn't good. I mean, I guess while they're at work, the kids will be sent to daycare. I'm not sure if at daycare they gain skills. Oh my gosh, are you using the potty alone? Wait, what skill are you? You're still only level 1, so how are you using it alone? I don't know, but I'm proud of you, Bailey. Okay, Bella, you've been asleep for long enough. Let's get Dad to try and help you. Oh my gosh, Bella is level 2. So she's only got one more skill in the potty until she gets to age up into a child. Oh my gosh. And she can use the potty skill alone. You know what? Maybe I will hire a nanny while the parents are at work. Because Dad's got work, like, now. Yeah, he's got work now. So you'll go after you've potty trained Bella. And then we'll get the nanny to look after the toddlers. So yeah, we're gonna hire a nanny, which is more money that we just don't have. But it's okay, we can do this. So hopefully she can help us out. Oh my gosh, Brooke, you've almost got to the next level of the movement skill. Level 3. Maybe we can ask the nanny to help you. Child, how did you get over here? Why are you over here? Get back inside. Let's get that mac and cheese back out because I think some of the kids are getting hungry again. This is so stressful. Like, doing this with 3 Sims is just too much. It's too much. Bella, you can use the potty on your own. So why don't you go and do that? I've got to be really careful that I don't get these kids taken away. Okay, why are you crying? Oh my gosh, why are you guys not eating? I leave food out and you don't eat it. Like, what are you doing? You are really tired. You can go to bed. You are also, oh my gosh, the needs. Oh my gosh, the parents are back. Yay. Oh, you guys are not doing well. Okay, all the toddlers are sleeping. Oh, Dad's not doing too bad. Why don't you serve some more food? Because that mac and cheese is gone off. Let's serve some grilled cheese this time. A lot of cheese in the meals. Oh my gosh, all of the kids are awake. Dad, what the freak? Oh my gosh, there's a fire. No, come on. Go and, like, put that out. Put it out. Oh, my gosh. Put it out. Why are you guys running? Stop. Leave the kids alone and put it out. Oh, and the firefighters are here. Great. Now we've got to pay for your service. Okay. Oh, there's another one here. We're going to replace the stove, replace the counter. That was, like, your whole paycheck today. Well, let's try that again, shall we? Make some grilled cheese. Who's crying? What stinky child is crying? You? Your needs aren't too bad, so let's get the nanny to do some potty training with you. Mom is passing out. She can go back to bed You, who are you, Bella? You can go back to bed too. Oh wait, no, you're Brooke. Oh my gosh, I'm getting you guys mixed up. Bella, you can also go back to bed. Ugh, I'm stressed. Okay, and Bailey is now level 2 of the potty skill. So she can use the potty on her own. Both Bailey and Bella can use the potty on their own. So we don't need any more parents really. I feel like it's pretty close in terms of who's gonna age up as a child first, because Brooke only has 2 more levels until she's maxed movement. And I feel like the movement skill goes up pretty quickly. You know what? I feel like these kids could become children today if we do this fast enough. So you know what, Brooke? Why don't you wake up and ask for tower help from the nanny? You ask your dad for potty help. And where are you going? Let's wake up mom and get her to ask you for help on the potty too. Once the toddlers are children, life's gonna be so much easier. Oh my gosh, I can't wait. Damn, look at that movement skill fly. Oh my gosh, and I should give the lot, the child's play lot trait, right? Can I make this place into a tiny home? No, it's too big. Okay, fair enough. I tried. Okay, non-stop potty for you two, okay? Non-stop. Oh my gosh, look how close Bailey is to getting level 3 of the potty skill. Bella, where are you? Get your butt back over here. Brooke, how are you doing? No, you don't have time to eat. Ask the nanny for some tower help. Oh my gosh, you guys are so close. Go back to the potty. Go. I think we're gonna need another cake. So, mom, do you want to quickly make one? Another hamburger cake, please. Oh, and Brooke is level 4 of the movement skill. So she only has 1 more level. Are you guys still not done with the potty? Come on, go back. I know you probably have nothing left, but we've got to get this done. Okay, and Bailey has reached level 3 of the potty skill. She has officially maxed it, which means she's ready to become a child. She just has to wait for mom to finish the cake, which mom is done. Mom, you still making trash cakes like this? Let's add some candles and let's age her up. Oh my gosh, this is so exciting. Okay, so it's Bailey who's done. Bailey is in the lead again. I don't know if this is going to be a continuous thing, but it will be interesting if it is. Okay, and Bailey is now a child. Oh, cool hair. We're going to randomize your trait 3 times. 1, 2, 3. You're squeamish. Okay. And for your aspiration, we are actually going to use a wheel. So I've got a wheel with all child aspirations, because for Bailey to become a teen, for her to age up into a teen, she has to complete 1 level of aspiration and she has to max a skill. So we're going to both randomize her aspiration and her child skill. But first, aspiration. Let's see what she's going to get. Hopefully, it's nothing too hard. Playtime captain. I don't think I've ever done this aspiration before. So we're gonna give that to you. This one looks kind of like annoying. Okay, you're squeamish and you wanna be a playtime captain. Nice. And the first thing you're gonna do as a child is pass out, of course. Dad, do you wanna add some more candles to this cake? Because I think Bella is gonna be close behind if she just finishes going to the potty. Brooke is not too far behind either. She's gotta get her movement skill up. But okay, Bailey, let's bring you into Cass and give you something cute. Okay, so here is Bailey. I did give her a little bit of CC. If you don't know, I do like to use Alpha CC. I do sprinkle a little bit of Max's Match in there sometimes too. But yeah, I gave her some Alpha CC. And this is the last time we're going to be doing like the color code thing, because once she's a teen, we're going to spin an aesthetic wheel where she's going to have her own aesthetic that's going to define her for the rest of her life. But okay, let's get back into game. Oh, and we've also got to spin her skill that she has to max. So I've got the skill wheel here. There's only 4, so let's randomize it. I'm actually not sure which one is easier. Oh, she's gonna max the motor skill. That shouldn't be too hard, I don't think. I might have to buy some equipment to make that a lot easier. Oh my gosh, her needs. If you saw her needs, they were so bad. But okay, maybe we can buy a little climbing frame. No, we cannot, because we are broke. What if we sell our little outdoor thing here? Hopefully it'll give us some money, but not enough. Okay, I think the last time I did this, I got my sim to do a lot of video gaming, and that's actually motor. So I think I'm gonna try and like recreate that, because that worked out really well. Let's get this little box TV. So we have something to game on. We have this super expensive PlayStation 5, and then we've got this little box antenna TV to play it on. That makes total sense. Oh, we've got to get you a bed. Do we even have enough money? So we're getting rid of this bed. I'll put these two closer together. And we do not have enough money for a bed. Oh, we can sell your potty. Okay, so now do we have... Okay, we have enough for the werewolves one, which isn't great. But it's gonna have to do. The parents really need to get their money game up. But okay, I'm gonna sign this bed to you, Bailey. Okay, welcome to childhood. You can, like, officially take care of yourself. So why don't you go and take a bath and get something to eat? How are you two doing? You go back and use the potty. You're so close to being able to age up. And Brooke, you still got a ways to go. Brooke's definitely, like, behind compared to the other girls. Okay, Bella is now potty level 3. So she can actually age up into a child just like Brooke. Oh my gosh. And we can get started with their child life. You know what? I think I'm gonna leave this video here. I've had enough chaos for a lifetime. I will be back with another part of this. I think this will be like 3, maybe even 4 parts, because we've got a lot of things we need to complete before these girls can age up and die. So yeah, if you guys did enjoy this video, make sure to give a like and subscribe if you're new, and I will see you guys in the next video.